If you have a G-Pro Superlight, you're probably using it wrong. You shouldn't be plugging the little USB right into your computer. Instead, take the adapter that comes inside of your box, plug the USB directly into it, then connect it to your charging cable and keep it as close to your mouse as possible. This will give you much less input delay.